All right, done with those.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
That wasn't even a grunt, and that room was so fucking intense. Like, damn. Alright, next objective, this way. Fucking insane, man. Got 8 weapons upgrade points, oh shit. So we got the heat blast on that, lock on burst. That one's fully locked. Okay, for the armor, secret areas won't be that important. Increase recharge duration for equipment. That'll be more helpful, I'd like to think so at least. Stays still too long. Simple fix. This room is easy as it seems, just a lot of those annoying mofos, so it just depends on how much ammo I have left really. But this room is nothing like the first room. Oh my god, I have a chain gun though? That's okay. Forgot about the chain gun boy. I pressed F right on the freaking weak possessed guy. That shit, that's supposed to give you invincible frames, bro. That's so bullshit. So y'all mean to go and fucking chain gun more than fucking this fucking robot? Demonic presence is
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Okay. So we're gonna head through here. How do we do that now?
What?
It's a whole nother story.
What are you doing?
Let's see.
What are you doing?
We're gonna have to go through this end and pop on through. Can I open this back? No, I can't.
What are you doing?
Yo, I'm playing a game. Let's see. That's weird.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm playing Doom. I just noticed this one part after I cleared the room. The door didn't open. But it said that the room was clear, and I can't seem to go back. So, something is fishy. Nothing up here, am I? I'd expect to press E on this. Wait, there we go. Okay. Because I had a feeling I was supposed to, like, I was looking at it. You say you gotta be looking at it in a certain way, which is weird. Bruh.
Kadun Masmedna, Cryos Enigma, in Mat Vilai, Creon High.
Well, all this shielding, bro, you know that they're gonna give you a hell ass fight, bro. Well, you know how a fight's coming up when they give you a whole bunch of shields and items and ammo and shit.
It was not me. It was
yep,
Samuel.
And then another shield.
He led them to his tomb.
These guys are telling you that the beat was going to be getting super real. They even give you a BFG, dog. They think you need a BFG, dog. Like, bro, these guys are just telling you it's going to be beef.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
Bruh. Let's see how bad this fight in here is gonna be now. This fight's gonna be in this room, ain't it?
Yes, it is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their
the explosive
world.
Round only uses one bullet and
using the
like
tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Here we go. That I actually expected. Quite the room, eh? More potential damage for that. Lightweight. Uranium coating. Oh, I need one more for that, eh? Uranium coating is quite helpful still. But alright, so I'm supposed to be going this way. So some dumb gasoline for my chainsaw, cause I have no bro, these are all like done bro. Might as well use a super shotgun. Go down again. Sounds like a big ass freaking room behind here.
Redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe,
I can't feel it from an end all the way to the end, so I don't know what's in my hand. like out of ammo. How am I doing this with such little ammo? Don't like, this is ridiculous. Bro, 721 is the only thing with decent use. Hold on, chill. Bruh. Some kind of force that way if you think of it. Oh wow. These guys know I would have been low on ammo by now. Screw you guys, bro. You guys freaking screwed at me.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Wait, what? What do you mean lockdown? Oh, over there, okay, fine. So where they at, bro? Where they at? To actually be able to shoot with. RIP. Stuff and I've seen gasoline, so I was good. Oh, and there was some health around and shit, so yeah, I was good. Alright, so now. Apparently the goal is over here.
You will need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the Cyberdemon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
Gross. So send me back there. Rip. Oh, I didn't seem to need the BFG.